Hey there, Zach from KPG, taking a look at the very first Emirates 777-200LR to have the new 222 business class. And so this is the same product we saw back at the Dubai Air Show on the 777-300ER, but on that plane it's actually arranged in a 232 configuration, and the seats here are actually 2 inches wider than what you get on that plane. So this is the one to pick if you're going to be flying Emirates. So we've got a total of 38 seats. There's no more first class suites on this plane. So the previous arrangement had 8 first class suites. That cabin is gone entirely, replaced now with this 222 business class. So we have the same design that you have on the 300ER, including the mini bar right over here. Then you've got the 23-inch display, HD display over at the front. And then unique to this configuration is the center bar. So toward the back of the cabin, we have a walk-up bar where you'll find drinks and snacks throughout the flight. So this has been a very quick look at the 777-200LR now flying to Fort Lauderdale.